cool experience being here in Nationals. Some things didn't go as I wanted them to, but I made up another event, so that was cool. The hurdles and high jump, they were just average for me, but came back in the 800 and ran a PR, so that was pretty exciting for my family and I to experience together. I'm really glad all my family could make it. I had like 12 or 13 family members come, so that was super special for me, and I've been working for this all my 2.5 years so far, so I'm really glad that all my hard work has paid off and all the coaches' hard work has paid off, and definitely my teammates pushed me to get here today, and I just can't wait to go out and compete in outdoor with them.